everybody. Here's today's project. Going to be making an egg. This will be, I think, I did one prototype and then I did one. I've recorded that, but I haven't posted it yet. So I'm going to use the same technique I did last time. It worked out well. I have to sand this top down. So I'm going to take this, put it on the sander, and we'll get this on the lathe.
We'll be right back.
re-recording the wrap-up part of the video here, mainly because I took this in and I started taking pictures of it, and pictures just really weren't doing it justice. There's so much color shifting going on in it that I figured I'd rather show it to you this way. It's really bright out here, and it's hard for me to even see in the camera, but yeah, the subtle color shift is really cool. You just can't pick that up in pictures. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next project.